Morning, everyone. It's another quality stream by Wondergoon. Good morning. How are you today? I am the aforementioned Wondergoon. This is a hardcore stream for World of Warcraft Classic, the Hardcore Challenge. As you can see, Anna Geiko, the level 6 Orc Warlock. I do this with all my orc characters. I don't know why. Because they're full of rage. I guess. I don't know. Anyway, here she is. Looking very handy. Very styling and profiling in her mostly matching outfit. Got a cool looking braid going down her back. I got some new stuff, too. We're going to go over that in just a minute. First, I want to shout out to Liminal Seer for the follow. I appreciate you, sir. Thank you very kindly. And we're going to do our add-on check. Look at this. We have some add-ons. We have a new one. Atlas Loot Classic. That's not new. We have Bartender 4. This is the first time I've checked this out, so this is going to be kind of new. We'll see what happens here. Extended character stats, vendor price, weapon swing timer, free bag spaces, and questy. This is brand new, so I don't know what it's going to do as far as its setup and everything. We might have to fudge around with it a little bit. So, level 6 Warlock Endurotar. Let's get it on. Hope everyone's doing well today. Trying to get some hardcore action in before I have to go have wife aggro and everything. So we'll see what happens. Hopefully we'll have a good day today. So now this this changed all kinds of things. All right. Let's see here. First thing I want to do is, can I move this?
I don't have a target.
Okay. Interesting. Some things have disappeared off my thing entirely here. So hang on just a second. Like I say, this is all new. Bar 4, bag bar. I can move this. This is all new to me, so. Okay. May have to disable this add-on because it's, I need to mess with this. I would prefer to mess with this when I'm offline, so I'm going to log back out real quick, and I'm going to disable that one, and then we're going to go back to the game. I probably should have messed with this before. There we go. Now things appear to be okay. Now then, can I put this?
I need a target.
I'd like to replace this if I could. Alright, well, I'll just deal with it, I suppose. Give me some of that fine demon armor. Alright. Move this a little bit. Okay, we have some quests. We're going to do some Solvent Spirit. We got some Kul'kar Aggression to go take care of. Some Vanquish the Betrayers. Oh, we need to do the gear check. Lots of stuff disappeared with that bag, that bar add-on, so I'll have to mess with it a little bit. We got a flimsy chain cloak. We have some soft wool vest, some frayed bracers. We got a primitive hand blade, frayed gloves, soft wool belt, ripped pants, and soft wool boots. Nothing in my key ring, as you can see. I have a hearthstone. Got 8 more of these cactus apple surprise. I really wish they would add this recipe to something that we can actually get in game and make ourselves. That would be nice to have because it's a nice little buff, especially at early levels. Minor healing potions and a whole bunch of spring water. Got 1 silver and 40 copper. I have a sit macro. That's awesome. I have a go kill something and shout something macro. And there you go. All right, so I'm only 6 levels, so I don't have much in the way of anything else. So we're going to run over. over here. And this person sells a...
What do you need?
I gotta get to cooking 20 before I can use it. And it takes exactly all of my money if were I to purchase it. So I'm not gonna worry about it right now, obviously. So, alright, here we go. We're going to go and do some of these things. Canvas scraps. I might do this, but not finish the Lieutenant Benedict part of it, because that is kind of tough at my level. So, but if I get the canvas straps, I get a four-slot bag. So, we will see what we can see. Might take a nibble at them and see what we can... Might be able to do a little bit of it. Didn't learn any professions or anything. Not yet, anyway. I am 6 levels, so I got 4 levels to go before I get my my Void Walker. That, of course, is assuming I can survive to that level to get to... Time to stop, fool! But I just got started. Normally I start at 9 a.m. That's why it's a reminder to knock it off at this point. So, a Scorpid Stinger. Let me click that now. Here we go. Of course, the money is always good that they drop. So hopefully they'll drop some cloth as well as everything else that I need. It'd be really great if they drop a couple of bags. That would be awesome. There you go. Die, fool. There's a canvas strap. Scrap. Use that for my quest. Hope everyone is doing well today. Having a good, Wednesday? I think it's Wednesday. I'm going to say it's Wednesday. I may be an idiot. Well, I am an idiot, but I'm just going to say it's Wednesday.
It's too far away.
But do it anyway. You can do it. Some linen. That's good. Hey, hello, Kesedrith. And Sebastian says hi. Hello to Sebastian. How are you doing? Hope everyone is doing well up in Cleveland. The land of Cleve. I love it when the mobs bring me the loot. Well, that's better than what I've got. That's nice. That's a nice little upgrade. Bring me the loot. So how's Bash doing today? Hope he's okay. Hope you are okay. Hope you guys are safe up there. I understand there's a lot of snow going on up there. He's waving at you at least. All right. Hi, Bash. How you doing, buddy? Nice to see you. One of these days I'll actually get up to see you in real life. That would be nice. Uh-oh. This marine thoughtlessly killed my imp. That wasn't very nice of you, sir, to do that. Where's my sit emote? There it is. Sitting down gets your mana back faster, so. There may be a chest up there. Chest at this level would be big. I think I'm gonna go this way though. Right behind you is it.
Need to get closer.
My poor little imp. This thing is like a glass cannon kind of thing. It has no ability to tank at all. And it's just. It can take 4 or 5 hits and then, if they're through it and. See? He wiped out the imp with like 2 hits. Getting the Void Walker, which is a big blue, people call it the blueberry, right? So, but he's a cute buddy. Yes, he is. How you doing, Geek Forge? Nice to see you. Oh God, hope you are doing well. Guy's probably gonna chew straight through him. There is an ability called life. Was it life? No, health funnel. Where I can actually heal my demon as I go, but unfortunately, it's a higher level ability, and I do not yet have it. So. I always have to muddle through. It doesn't cost that much or take that much time. And it doesn't take a soul shard to resummon the imp. So if it dies, it's not that big a deal. If the Void Walker dies and you don't have another soul shard, or you don't have a soul shard, you can't resummon it. You'll have to get a soul shard first. So. And I don't even have the ability to get soul shards at this level, so. Got kind of excited. I saw those bracers. I'm like, oh, bracers. Nope. Chain bracers. Can't use them. I got some new emotes in the chat. I'll show you those in just a minute. See if they work. It should work. Put in cat jam. That's not working. It should be a little cat that shows up and, you know, kind of is like a white cat. It's going like that. They're not working. Oh, well. I'll have to figure out what's going on with those. So. Alright, I got that one. I need to kill two more sailors and four more marines. Here, go kill that marine. Or get killed by him, I don't know the way you do it. While I hide in this bush. That's the way it's supposed to work. What do I need now? One more sailor and three more marines. I was playing my undead warlock, and I was just having a blast with him, but she killed my imp and then wandered away. Like, my job here is done. But, and I was just having a blast with that character. Unfortunately, he got caught by some harpies and torn to shreds. And since it's the hardcore challenge, I can only play the character until I die. May need to clear that in order to get to some other ones.
I'm out of range.
Ooh, there's a chest over there.
It's too far away.
Oh. Just cleared the way for that other person to get the chest. That's alright. Actually, I'm going to get the chest. Ooh, a small red pouch, and it's one of the cool ones. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Got some blessed run. Backspace is such a premium in this game. I mean, it's a premium even in regular WoW, but But in hardcore, it's even more of a premium. There's sometimes a chest over there too, so. I do see this guy, so go get him, Zit.
I'm out of range.
Alright, that's all I'm going to do in this area. There is another part to this quest up there where this exclamation point is and this Lieutenant Benedict, but I'm going to hold off on that until I'm a little bit higher level, because Benedict, you got to fight through some stuff to get to him, first of all, and then once you get to him, he's tough as hell. And there's a chance that there's a rare mob up there, which is even tougher. So I'm going to hold off on that. But I am going to go over to the coastline. I'm just circling around to get around these other marines and sailors and stuff. And I'm going to go down there and get some Makura eyes. They seem to drop off this coast more than they do down here for some reason. At least that's always been my experience. So that's where I'm heading. So to the Chattering Sculpid. Go get them, Zit. Scorpid Stinger. It's good for a recipe. As soon as I get cooking and get my cooking up to 20, I can make it. It's actually a pretty decent recipe. Uh-oh.
Get him. I don't have a target. I need a target.
Oh. That imp, I swear, it's just... Slaughtered no matter what, it seems like. Some food and drink some water while I'm here. Get a buff on me, a health buff. You doing okay today, Geek Forge? Hopefully everything is working out for you today. Nice. All right, we're gonna first person mode just a moment. Doing pretty good, sewing up some masks to ship out the Zephyr. Excellent! Excellent. I imagine your business is doing pretty well, especially the Christmas season and everything. I hope you exceed all of your sales goals that you've ever had in the month of December. Here's my first Nakua eye. I'm not drowning, so that's what I was trying to accomplish. Very nice. Very nice. You are quite welcome. I want all my friends to succeed, and the best way to do that is to encourage them and to promote them. And in fact, when you first followed the channel, I mentioned, I did a video and I had mentioned that you had followed me and everything, and I linked your site. So hopefully you will get some traffic from them, from the site, or from the video. And so I'm trying to help you out a little bit. So actually, I was going to look at your site again, and I was going to actually see about getting you to make me a mask. I have an idea for a mask, you know, that I want to, but I want to kind of design it a little bit first. I have something in mind, but I'll get back to you on that though. But and it'll be a good way to, I can show it on stream, and then it could maybe generate some business for you, so, which would be very cool. Practice sword. Oh, they always give me stuff that I could use if I were a warrior. All right, let's see. Next thing. We'll do that. Thank you. There we go. Hopefully this one will drop the fourth eye.
It's too far away.
Go. There is seventh level. Nice to see it. You love to see it. Good. Now the crawler mucus actually drops better on the southern coast down here for some reason. I'm not sure if Blizzard just coded it that way for a purpose, or if they just did it and that's the way it worked out, or whatever. But that's the way it works, it seems like, or at least that's been my experience. So we'll head back to the coast and go from there. That would be big if it did. Yes. Okay, that's a clacker, a clacker. Now there's clackers everywhere. There's a surf crawler. Yeah. Well, I'd rather the imp still in combat here. The whole point of hardcore, of course, is not to die, and I'll let the imp, which has just been killed, do all the work if I have to. I think it is pretty funny, the imp swimming around. Alright, where is that? There it is. Here to get this. All right. Let's get I wonder if there's an add-on I can get to attract chests. The dwarf has an ability to track treasure chests and such, but everyone else either just has to stumble over them or use an add-on. If you are curious about the hardcore challenge, you can go to classichc.net, and that'll have a lot of information about it. And have a lot of links to the Discord that we use, and see the whole community. You can join up and play if you like, and see what it's all about. It has all the rules, all the people that have done it, and in fact, one of the guys, he's one of the mods, and sort of one of the founders of the whole thing. A guy named Nom Nom. He just got his fourth hardcore character to level 60, and that's the whole point, of course, is you get to level 60 without dying. And he's done it four times now. I think he just did it on a. I think he did it on a druid. You have meat. Give me your meat. That sounded bad. It sounded way dirtier than I intended it to. There's a chunk of boar meat. That'll be good for cooking if and when I get around to actually buying cooking. Shoulders are just killing me. Okay, we gotta go down here. And do all these things down here. Echo Isles, land of low-level character death. I want to play in an RPG, whether it's tabletop or whether it's, you know, computer or whatever, where the areas that the GM or DM or whatever creates are like the Isles of low-level character death and the Mountains of Doom. Mountains of killing PCs. The mountains where people die. The swamp of player character death. Where everything's meta name. I should probably really get around to learning skinning. At least for a while.
I don't have a target.
The one attacking you. Get up the little hill, please. Thank you. Work on your legs. Work on leg day.
How you doing, man?
I'm doing okay, thanks. This. New request items. I'm going to save. Okay. There we go.
You be careful, man.
All right. Come on, Zit. Let's go do more things.
Mabel,
are
you okay, baby?
Dog is kind of crying out over there. She's okay. She doesn't look like she's in any kind of distress. See something. I wonder. No, okay. Well, that sucks. I was kind of hoping that maybe the orc would come up with something different than the... Maybe she knew how to use a hand axe or something. Since that's an orc race. Nothing in that one's pockets.
It's too far away.
Some water. You drink some water in real life too. How many more of these do I need? Three more? Two more now. I can find these out in the aisles out there. This is where I'm going to be going here in just a minute. But they are slightly higher level up, 7th and 8th level, whereas here they're 5th and 6th. I should go back and turn that in. Try to kill this thing. That way I could A, clear my bags, and B, get my sticky glue, which may prove useful fighting the trolls down in the Echo Isles. And the raptors, and the tigers, and every damn thing else I'm gonna run into when I get down there.
Greetings, man.
Thank you. That's big for me.
Me got the good stuff, man.
Here, buy this, buy this, buy this, and buy this. This goes right there.
Be good.
It's really sticky glue is the probably one of the most useful items that you can get, not only in just WoW Classic in general, but in Hardcore in particular. It really saves lives. And is a big, big deal to a lot of Hardcore players. So even they don't matter. It doesn't matter. I mean, that thing that's good even until level 60. So it's a quality item. So. Okay, now then, somewhere over here. Raptor. take down that tiger over there. Alright. When we get to that, but there is a raptor in the way, so. And right off the bat, he kills my friggin' imp. Okay, that's fine. I'll get my egg here. The water barrel. That's nice. Now, there's the one over there. Trying not to fight him, but okay. And a dead imp is my result. No, all right, so. I'm going to loot the barrel that I'm standing on. And then stand in the middle of the air. All right, tiger. Go ahead and kill my imp. Sit down for a minute. Yep, yeah. All right. Go die to that tiger. Constantly having to redo the end. But I'm 3 more levels from my Voidwalker. As soon as I get that, I hopefully will do a little bit better. Now then, take the extra egg. There's this guy. What? The imp survived a fight? Amazing. I can't believe it. Killed the imp again. God dang. I had the same problem when I played the warlock before and just... Would be nice if you drop the skins I need. Over here, so I should go over here. Maybe that's the play. Just open with Shadow Team Imp. Yeah. About to walk up on that damn raptor. Didn't even see it. Alright, here we go. That'll finish off that quest. So now all I need is the Duotar.
I can't loop that right now.
Duotar Tiger Furs and Mishna Skull, and then kill 8 Hex Trolls, 8 Voodoo Trolls, and then kill Zalazane and get his head. So, still got a little bit of work to do over here, but we're going to take care of it. So. Normally the tiger furs drop really good, you know, a higher rate than this, but for some reason today
I need to get closer.
There's one, finally. Please kill it. Yes, thank you. Please loot it. God darn, what's going on with this thing? Alright. Zalzane and Co. is over there. I think I'm gonna go over here first and see if I can't get some more of these tiger furs. I don't know of any like super mobs over here or anything. I hope there's not, because okay, here. Come on, drop your skin. Give me your skin. I've never had this much problem. Okay, there's the second one. It's never taken this long to get those things. I've never had that much issue. It's insane. It's crazy. Someone get Ian Hezekostas on the phone and tell him I'm mad. I'm up a tree, I'm so angry. That's alright though, it actually puts me right where I want to be, so, because Zalzane, I'm pointing at the screen as if you can see me pointing at the screen, Zalzane is up here, and I gotta go up this little rise right here, and get Mishna's skull, and then I gotta kill a bunch of people over here. I know Zalzane is 10th. Speaking of. Let's get the hell out of here. That got spicier than I ever wanted it to be. He put a debuff on me. Strength and stamina reduced by 3 each. So, get somewhere close to being safe. Alright, so now all I gotta do is basically nibble around the edges of the camp here and take down some more trolls and stuff. Seconds before that wears off, so that's good. All right, that is one off, so like to at least get two more tiger furs before I go back at the minimum. That'll be 3 quests completed. I can come back if I absolutely have to. And I may have to. Okay. White work up. That's done. Let me go over here and do this one, because so there's one over here. Let's see if it's. Let's see if I can. If there actually is. This. Excellent. One more fur, and I will have all that I need, and that will be a nice thing. I'm gonna have to log out for just a second, folks. Hold on, just a quick sec. Hold on just a sec, folks. I'll be right back. Okay, sorry about that. Life in general just gets in the way sometimes. So, and we're back. We're going to continue our quest to get. I need one more Durotar tiger fur. James, you went over here. Go over here and take a look. Please do not make your saving throw against my attacks. I really don't want you to do that. Come on, man.
range.
Day job awaits. Good luck. Do the thing. Thank you, and have a good day. Thank you for stopping by. Sorry, it was so scuffed. Have a good day. Be safe. Looks like I'm going to have to either go around somehow or go through this raptor. I can just go around him. And of course, you are a level 8, so you will beat up my imp.
I need to get closer.
Oh my god, please drop the damn fur. Let him die like Sean Bean. You are not wrong. You are not wrong. Constantly resummoning the thing. I need to kill that thing, but I'm not going to do it right now because I would just like to kill this. All right, we got two chances here to get it, so I'm hopeful that at least one of these tigers will drop the fur. Never had it take this long before.
It's too far away.
Never had it take this long. It dies like my ability to stream, it seems to. Yeah, it just, the imp is good for range damage for a while, and it's good for drawing aggro and generating threat and such.
Out of range.
No, he's attacking the fucking tiger while I got this thing on me. You know what? You stay put. Okay, you can't attack me because you're... Oh, come the fuck on, man. Come the fuck on. God damn. Anyway, I hope everyone is having a good day. I'm getting a little frustrated because this last fucking tiger fur won't drop. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. Jesus fucking Christ. All right, everyone. Thanks for stopping by. I appreciate it. I'm done for the day. I've had it. I appreciate you all stopping by. Thank you for the conversation. Thank you for the support. And I will talk to you all soon. Next stream will be whenever the fuck I feel like it. Probably Friday morning. I'll talk to you all later. Thanks for stopping by. Bye.